don't normally see this, but it's actually happening right here, right now, live. And it looks like the cat is gonna get rescued by the FDNY. I hope they take, well, I don't know. Do they have SPCA on the scene? I don't know. Like, normally when they have a cow in the street or a donkey, they take them to like a rescue mission, but this is a cat. We're talking about a cat, ladies and gentlemen. A cat. These cats supposed to be in the crib, resting, eating, and chasing mice. But they got them in the tree. Wait a minute. You're telling me that... Uh-oh, look. That special moment, that special bond. What are they gonna do? Uh-oh, there's that special moment. Uh-oh, there's a special moment. Oh, that is so nice. Oh, look. There's that moment. Now you gotta get his slot sign so you can get him down. Okay, they gotta spend this much time on here. Yeah. Got him. Hey. Now what are you gonna do with him? Now look, everybody's gonna go around first. Let's go take a look at this cat. Hey, the power of social media. Make this cat go viral. He's gonna go right back in the tree. Oh, they belong to somebody.
Okay, squeeze it. Right here. What's the cat name? What's the cat name? The name? Name? No name?
Pelusa,
oh, wow, that's a big cat. Man,
you're a lucky cat, man.
Unbelievable.
Unbelievable. I don't like Jack, man. That famous cat.
Imagine a cat staring. How the hell did he... Oh, they got food up there. Like, how did he get up there? He probably got up here, and then he probably climbed up, and then he probably went over. How do you think he got up there? This is one of the tallest trees in this park. The story ends here, guys. The rescue of a cat in a tree. Let me just see. Right here. Here's the tree. And this is a story. Thanks to the fire department. Unbelievable. And NYPD for making it happen. Okay.